Commander, our mutual friends at the Mobius Foundation have located the last artifact fragment. When this final piece is secured, we can proceed to Char and confront Kerrigan. Good luck, Mr. Raynor. I fear you'll need it.
My Mobius associates have finally tracked down the last piece of the artifact. It's on a derelict xel'naga ship, located within the Sigma Quadrant.
Pretty far off the beaten path, Junior.
The artifact is here. The ship has several rip field generators which disintegrate everything at a molecular level in a matter of moments. Fortunately, our new Minotaur-class battlecruisers should be able to survive the fields long enough to destroy the generators.
Anything else we should know?
Well, long-range scans have identified a sizable Tal'darim force holding in the area.
We are in way over our heads on this one, Jimmy. Walking into rip fields. I didn't sign up for no suicide mission. We should just take the money and run.
Getting cold feet, Tychus?
I lost 9 years in prison on account of you. Ain't tossing what's left of my life away just so you can rescue your little princess. Remember, you owe me, partner.
Not enough to quit on something like this. You're relieved. You can sit this one out, partner.
Fine, then. You know where I'll be.
Adjutant, prep the ship for jump. Let's get this over with.
Caution. Anomalous gravity distortion detected.
There's the first rip field Valerian talked about. The battlecruisers should be able to survive long enough to destroy the generator, but only if they concentrate their fire. Got it.
Acknowledged. Commencing bombardment.
Thanks, sir. Quick smash and grab?
We're gonna need more than a couple of battlecruisers to blast our way through.
Take your time, Commander. I'd rather do this right and get the artifact.
In the rear with the gear.
We'll be lucky to find any normal resources here, but centuries of asteroid impacts have scattered mineral fragments and crystallized vespine all over the wreck.
All right, we'll scout around and see what we can pick up.
What's going on? SCV ready. Huh? Move it! SCV ready. Big job, huh? Yeah. SCV ready. Bad news.
Add-on complete. Add-on complete.
CB ready. Go ahead. I'm going.
Explorer reporting.
Armed and ready. Who wants some? Go, go, go!
You scared me!
This better be good.
Bad news? Move it!
Gangway, coming through. You gonna give me orders?
Explorer reporting.
Mineral field depleted.
Watching you through. Yes, Commander.
Ah, greetings, Command.
The doctor is in.
We have you on visual.
What is it?
Armed and ready.
Additional supply depots required.
Ah, how exciting!
Transmit orders. Excellent.
All right, boys. Hit him with the Yamato cannon. A couple of shots and that'll flatten it.
Cauterize the area.
Upgrade complete.
Yes, Commander. Take it slow. Will do.
Antaro Tassadar, friend Raynor. The Tal'darim have imprisoned all who oppose them. Release us, and we will gladly fight at your side against them.
Thank you.
song. Patching you through. I'm on it.
In the rear with the gear. Uh-huh.
Mineral field depleted.
Yeah, whatever.
Mineral field depleted.
Who wants some? 10-4. This better be good. Roger that. Can't wait. Outstanding.
Yes, Commander. Cauterize the area.
Field depleted.
Been waiting on you.
Upgrade complete.
Got it.
In the fleet. Will do. Squadron en route.
We have have you on visual.
Mineral field depleted. Mineral field depleted.
Ah, greetings, Command. Commencing. Science hurts.
Patching you through. Weapons charged and ready. Yes, Commander.
We are running low on minerals at this location. Additional mineral supplies have been located nearby.
Engage.
Upgrade complete.
Cauterize the area.
Mineral field depleted.
Ready for dust off.
Mineral field depleted.
Cauterize the area. Engage.
Upgrade complete. Base is under attack.
Abandon ship!
Acknowledged. Dropping off.
Job, huh? Sure thing. What's going on?
Fear the Reaper, man.
Base is under attack.
We could use some help here.
Flight's here. Here's your stop.
Go ahead.
The doctor is in.
Ah! You scared me! In the rear with the gear. Well, butter my biscuit.
Death from above. All right. I'm going. Oh, yeah, baby.
Where's the emergency?
Watching you through. Yes, sir.
You're the boss!
Upgrade complete.
Talk to me.
Transmit orders.
Yeah, whatever.
We have you on visual.
Oh, yeah, baby. Fair enough.
Well, who called in the fleet? Ah, how exciting. Cauterize the area.
Our thanks, James Raynor. The Tal'darim will pay for their treachery.
Okay.
Upgrade complete.
What is it?
In the rear with the gear. Yep.
Death from above.
Base is under attack.
Yes, Commander. Cauterize the area.
Thank you.
Take no prisoners. Yes, Commander. Squadron en route.
The fault. We are very close to the artifact.
Make peace with your gods, defilers. You will now answer for your crimes.
That Protoss mothership is formidable, sir. Scans indicate it's capable of cloaking nearby friends and phasing enemies out of existence for a short time.
Who called in the fleet? Oh, really? Roger. Yes, sir. What is it?
Go ahead.
Mineral field depleted.
We have you on visual. Ah, greetings, Command.
All right. Done.
Upgrade complete.
Yes, indeed. Oh, yeah, baby. Let's do this. Certainly. Fair enough. I'm going.
Well, weapons charged and take your yes, Commander. Commencing bombardment.
We will join the hunt for the Tal'darim.
Honestly, who called in the fleet?
Talk to me. Strap in.
Upgrade complete.
Khatoom.
Where's the emergency? Acknowledged. Here's your stop.
I bask in the twilight, by the void. I am but a phantom. I will comply. I am the blade of Shakuras. Clever. I am intrigued.
You hailed? Whatever that means.
Upgrade complete.
What is it? Patching you through. Yes, Commander. Okay. Well? You hailed? Yes, Commander. Yes, sir. Commencing bombardment.
Is under attack.
Abandon ship! Yes, sir.
Upgrade complete. Base is under attack.
We can use some help here.
me. Roger.
Acknowledged. Yes, Commander. Engage. Squadron, who called in the fleet? Yes, sir. Take no prisoners.
Thirst for vengeance.
Cauterize the area.
Upgrade complete.
Whatever that means. Laid in. You hailed? We'll abandon ship. What is it? Yes, sir. Commencing bombardment. Yes, Commander. Okay. Course laid in. Roger. Yes, sir. Abandon ship. Whatever that means. En route. Cauterize the area. Cauterize the area. Ah, how exciting! just laid in. Will do. Engage. Full attack, all weapons. Take no prisoners.
Truly you bring freedom to all, friend Raynor.
Yes, Commander. Yes, sir. Acknowledged. Whatever that means. En route. Okay.
The darkness writhes. I am the blade of Shakura.
Under attack.
We could use some help here.
Oh, really? Okay. Acknowledged. Yes, Commander.
Transmit orders. Commencing.
Well? Squadron en route. Engage.
Mineral field depleted.
Yes, sir. Course, who called in the fleet? En route. Cauterize the area. Will do. Take no prisoners. I'm on it. Roger. Weapons charged and ready. Whatever that means. Acknowledged. Take it slow. Yes, Commander. Squadron en route. Yes, sir. Yes, Commander. I'm on it.
Base is under attack.
Patching you through.
Transmit orders. Excellent. Let's roll.
Who called in the fleet?
We have you on visual.
Patching you through. En route.
Ah, greetings, Command.
Yes, Commander.
Receiving headquarters.
Well?
We have you on visual.
You hailed? Okay.
Receiving headquarters.
What is it? Engage. Whatever that means. You hail? Missing bombardment. Force laid in.
And set a course to rendezvous with Valerian.
You boys gotta wake up. Raynor sold us out. I joined this outfit to fight the Dominion, not work for him.
Everybody simmer down. We trusted the commander before. We should trust him now.
You can't trust that drunk. Jim Raynor's nothing but a spineless coward.
You've been nothing but poison since you got on this crate.
That right? person you can trust is yourself. The sooner you peons figure that out.
Enough of this.
You got them all fooled, don't you, Jimmy? But the first sign of trouble, you'll just duck and run. It's what you do, ain't it? Me, them, that pretty little girlfriend of yours.
Don't do something you're gonna regret, Tychus. Out on you?
You got us working for the Dominion now, Commander. Taking us back to Char. It's like you're gone already.
This ain't about the Dominion. Our war's always been about saving lives. If the Zerg wipe everyone out, it's all been for nothing. So I'm going back to Char. If you're with me, it's your choice. Just like it's always been.
Now that's the commander I've been waiting on.
Satisfied?
Let's get back to work, boys.
I don't want to have this conversation again. And fix my damn jukebox.
A little help here. Anybody?
You still got a problem with us working alongside Valerian?
Manx turned out to be a ruthless dictator, but that shouldn't automatically condemn his son. I followed you through hell and back, sir. I'm not quitting on you now.
Good man. This truce won't last forever. Just long enough to get the job done.
On a personal note, nice job with Tychus. That ass-kicking's been a long time coming.